To disable the annoying background music in Multiman, go to Settings, find Theme Audio, press Controller button and choose Disabled from the menu. Alternatively, you may delete the SoundBean file from Multiman directory. SoundBean is a renamed MP3 file, so if you want to change the music, you may just rename your tune of choice into SoundBean and place it in the Multiman folder.